We became aware of the drag events during an April congressional hearing that there were a drag event scheduled to take place at DOD installations and facilities. And so, again, the secretary advised that the department will not host such events. So hosting these types of events in federally funded facilities is inconsistent with regulations regarding the use of DOD resources.